to press the button. That's our first pulse that brings us up, and then we'll press this button to go down. And it's that simple. So now you know how to, you essentially know how to program an elevator now using a sequence gearshift. This is pretty simple, and you can do a lot more complex sequences with redstone.